way.
There.
Greetings. This location is known as the Sanctuary, a retreat of Magnetos. It will serve as our base of operations while we're here on the island of Genosha. Several days ago, Apocalypse attacked the city of Genosha. Magneto and several of his people were able to escape, but the rest of the populace was trapped. After helping to rescue me, Magneto requested the X-Men's aid in freeing Genosha. Apocalypse is far too strong for either team to battle alone. We realize this is a stressful situation, but remember, thousands of lives are depending on us. We must learn to work together. Talking to people around camp will activate your objectives. To receive briefings, activate the mission computer here to my side. Right now, you should speak with Sabretooth. He requires aid in finding a mutant he can help escape from Genosha. Good luck to you.
Listen, much as I hate it, I need your help.
leg might be hurt?
Yes. She was injured while attempting to teleport out of Genosha. And that is why a team of you is needed to immediately begin searching the dead zone for this young woman. Good luck to you.
My code name is Solid Ridge, but my real name is Wanda Maximoff. Yes, because he is. I also have a brother named Quicksilver, and he's currently a prisoner of Apocalypse. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
return of intimate passageways to emergency procedures. Leave your right for time well here, so we can steer you to how that code will approach you. A commendable job locating the Genosha security pool. With that, we can now enter the city. But all the parking scattered guards posted all near the door. That place is locked up down in the croc's jaw. There's an entrance near the seawall that's not being watched.
I know the door you speak of. It was buried months ago during an earthquake.
Right, you are, Wanda. You got it all. Beauty and intelligence. Well, man will be bloody lucky to have the affections of a woman like you, he would.
Lucky. Show some self-respect.
Whoa!
What is correct? But during the attack on Genosha, Apocalypse unleashed genetically enhanced creatures. No business, Cersei.
They're mindless, carnivorous insects. They breathe at a highly accelerated rate. On jets, they could overrun the entire island in a matter of months.
They've already created a sizable nest, one which appears to be to our advantage. The X-Man, Angel, followed the tunnels and discovered the Cersei and unearthed the door that had been buried.
Well, no worries, dear. I'll just wear me some bugs on the boots and, oh, we'll be at that door in no time at all.
The thirsty growth is sizable as man, and they can crush rock with their mandibles.
Oh, that's not so good.
Which is why an entire team is needed to battle through the tunnel into the door. Once there, we'll be able to use the security code and enter into a back area of Genosha. Good luck.